Autobahn Country Club, Joliet, Illinois.
24-hour Lemons race.
It's been a number of years since we did a full 24-hour race.
Green flag, we've got a green flag.
Looking forward to doing the whole midnight shift and through the dark and back into the morning again.
How far the car is behind you. Each light's a little bit different.
Later at night it gets a little more hectic and things start breaking down and you gotta just stay up and fix that.
We spend a lot of time going through the engine, going through all the drivetrain, powertrain, suspension and all that, and making sure the car is the best level it can be at. So now it's just a matter of keeping the car on the track, running good lap times, and keep improving in our position.
We spent the last 3 weeks building this engine, and the last thing we thought was it was going to overheat within the first 2 hours of race time on test and tune. This took about 3 hours to change from takeout to installation, and the fine tuning took probably about another 45 minutes. So our previous record was 4 hours, so we're improving.
It's really hot out there, so everybody's going to be working extra hard today. Trying to stay hydrated and also keep the cars cool.
Hoff was out on the racetrack and you know this temperature was going a little high.
First came in when the engine got really warm. Didn't want to blow it up like we did in practice.
And then we gave him some advice.
It comes in at 210, coming again?
No, keep it at 210.
Well, I myself was hot and having to remind myself to keep drinking every lap or every other lap. And the car was also running hot as well. So between monitoring the car and monitoring myself and also watching other cars around on the track, there's quite a bit going on.
It's going really well. We haven't had any major problems.
First time in a number of years we had a co-op drive the race car.
I did my best to convince the team that I was capable of driving, went through driver training, and worked really hard, but it paid off because I had a blast. I was expecting to be very nervous, and I was a little nervous, but I had a pretty clean run.
We've had a tremendous amount of help from all the co-ops. They've done a ton of work on the team. We really like giving them the opportunity to learn driver skills. We took Luke to driver training.
The guys on the team are great mentors, like absolutely great mentors, and they teach you a ton of stuff.
It's been pretty exciting.
Catch up to it.
This is definitely one of the highlights of my co-op experience with Toyota.
Finished third with MR2, so top podium finish, so excellent for the MR2 team. And FX finished 23rd. This team's exhausted, but all in all, we had a very great weekend and a really great outcome.